Welcome to the FoxLearn. Today we will learn how to load user control dynamically. User controls provide a means by which custom graphical interfaces can be created and reused. A user control is essentially a component with a visual representation. As such, it might consist of one or more Windows Forms controls, components, or blocks of code that can extend functionality by validating user input, modifying display properties, or performing other tasks required by the user. User controls can be placed on Windows Forms in the same manner as other controls. The user control gives you the ability to create controls that can be used in multiple places within an application or organization. You can include all the code needed for validation of common data you ask the user to input. Some examples of this are email addresses, telephone numbers, and postal codes. Another efficient use of the user control is to simply preload a combo box or list box with static items you commonly use in almost every application. Some examples of this are countries, regions, cities, states, and office locations. Now we will use singleton pattern to create instance. A singleton is the combination of two essential properties: ensure a class has only one instance and provide a global point of access to it. Often, a system only needs to create one instance of a class, and that instance will be accessed throughout the program. Examples would include objects needed for logging, communication, database access, etc. So, if a system only needs one instance of a class, and that instance needs to be accessible in many different parts of the system, one control both instantiation and access by making that class a singleton. Now we will add user control to panel. Windows Forms panel controls are used to provide an identifiable grouping for other controls. Typically, you use panels to subdivide a form by function. For example, you may have an order form that specifies mailing options such as which overnight carrier to use. Grouping all options in a panel gives the user a logical visual cue. At design time, all the controls can be moved easily. When you move the panel control, all its contained controls move too. The controls grouped in a panel can be accessed through its controls property. The panel control is similar to the group box control. However, only the panel control can have scroll bars, and only the group box control displays a caption. Now we add some controls to test. Thank you for watching this video.